the rebels intend to call in bomber support to threaten our AT-ATs. Keep those rebels away from the uplink stations. The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop the Y-Wing attack.
Where is our TIE fighter support?
Omega 14 responding. Missile lock on you. The rebel uplink must be severed immediately.
Missile zeroing in on you.
Be on the lookout for 9-Numb. He is a rebel and a traitor to the Empire. Rebel bombers have locked on to our AT-AT.
Rebel fighter neutralized.
The bounty hunter is on our side.
Shut down that uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it.
Requesting immediate air support.
Omega 15 going in.
Have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Rebel ship neutralized.
Be on the lookout for Lando Calrissian. He is a rebel and a traitor to the Empire.
Y-Wing locked onto our AT-AT.
Rebel bombers are making an attack run.
For the Empire.
Our walker is exposed, defended from rebel attack. To uplink stations.
Lando Calrissian is finished.
Okay. Rebel pays the price.
The Rebel Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight.
Entering the area. Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
In a Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers. Trandoshan Bounty Hunter boss will lend support.
An enemy bomber has locked on to our walker.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now we will crush this rebellion.
Deactivated that uplink. Continue the assault.
You're heading the wrong way.
What are you doing? Get back here!
Rebel Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
Be on the lookout for the smuggler Han Solo. He has been spotted nearby. The walker's been hit with a cable. The AT-AT needs protection for a little longer.
The Bounty Hunter boss is now in the area to provide support.